What is going on, guys? Marijn here, and welcome to another episode of My Shredded Lifestyle. We are currently in Durban, South Africa, and today we're gonna do some really cool stuff. We're gonna go surfing, we're gonna do some other stuff, and we're gonna show you guys what I eat in a whole day, because I'm using a method called intermittent fasting, and that allows me to have a kind of interesting diet. So I'm gonna take you guys with me and show you how you can lose fat as easy as possible. Let's get it started. So I've explained intermittent fasting many times on my channel. I actually have a full video dedicated to it, so I will link that in the description box down below if you have no idea what it is. It basically means that I fast 16 hours of the day and I eat in an 8-hour time frame. It's not always 8 hours, it's not always 16 hours, but around that time. So basically how you can see is this: I wake up in the morning and I try to fast for as long as possible until I get too hungry, right? Now, some tips I'd like to give you guys is, first of all, you have to drink a lot of water. If you don't drink water while doing intermittent fasting, you're gonna freaking die. You're gonna feel like, oh my God, I'm so hungry. Because when you wake up, you have this feeling in your stomach, right? But you actually just have to drink a lot of water, get hydrated, and that feeling will go away. It also just takes some time to get used to intermittent fasting. So in the beginning, it is kind of hard. So first, water. Let's say I wake up every morning at around 7:30. Then I start drinking water right away. And then after an hour or three, I start having a black coffee or some sort of caffeine to suppress my hunger. Today I'm having a Monster. This one does not have actual sugar, right? It has sweetener. This is a zero calorie Monster. If you go for the one with sugar, you break your fast, you're fucked. So don't do that. So usually black coffee is what I would recommend. If you don't like that, go for caffeine pills. So when I wake up, I directly drink half a liter of water. And then over the next 2 hours, I will have another liter or so. And then over the whole day, I'll have like up to like 5 liters of water, sometimes even more, because it just really helps with hunger. And it just really helps with your gym performance as well. Staying hydrated is super important. So we were supposed to go surfing today, guys. I was really excited for it, but there was kind of like a double check-in, so we decided to go tomorrow instead. The weather is also probably gonna be better. So we go early tomorrow, I think 8 in the morning. So that will probably be in the next vlog, so stay tuned for that.
World champs and stuff.
Oh,
like
sick.
That.
That's you.
Yeah, that's me.
Nice.
Yeah, Erasmus.
Damn, we got a living legend.
He's a
famous. Got a living legend right here. So instead, we're just having another coffee to keep this fast going. And we're basically kind of like debating what we're gonna do today, coming up with a plan. We're definitely gonna hit the gym, you know, obviously. And next to that, we're probably gonna take some photos for Crystal, because the weather is kind of good for that, Wyra says. So we're gonna do a photo shoot now. Brought a lot of Crystal clothes, got full back here. And we're at a sick location, all right? We're looking for the urban vibes. It's pretty sick.
Oh. Hidden spot, no?
Hidden spot, man. That smell. That's fucking,
smells like
that's fucking
shit.
Puke and shit at the same time. Everything for the gram, bro.
We don't want to know what happens in here.
We don't want to know.
Looks sick, though.
Everything for sick photos. Jump. Up. Oh, yeah. Got it. Look at that. This is so underground, bro. No?
No, there's any cops like that.
Is there cops there? The cops are literally right there. We're not supposed to be here, but hey, we risk our lives for the sick shots. So dramatic. So fucking dramatic.
It's true though about the cops, they're right there.
It is true about the cops.
You don't want to show up there.
Yeah, that's not gonna find. Gang shit. This is fucking gang shit right there. Want some wild
brothy,
bro?
Sheesh! Fuck.
Literally, you fucking shithole.
This jungle, though.
Middle in the jungle.
This mix of urban and jungle, huh?
So sick, man. You don't find that in many places.
No.
Look at this.
Wow.
Sick.
Shoo. He knows all the good spots, huh, Milan?
Sick, bro.
Look at that.
Wouldn't want to come back here at night.
No, me neither. Do you dare to go in though?
This is like one of those places in Call of Duty, you know, when you go through.
Yeah. Only now you don't have a gun.
Now we don't have a gun though. I got these fucking guns. This is so shady, dude. Okay.
This shot though.
This is too shady, man.
Oh shit.
Get out of
the water. Whoa. How big are your balls?
Now do it for the vlog.
They're pretty big, man.
Now do it for the vlog.
Do it for the vlog.
I got some natty balls down here. They're pretty big, so you know, but. I don't know what's down there, man.
Neither do I.
Shit, feels like this shit is about to collapse.
One of those bad ideas.
So we had a really good shoot there, epic photos. Normally I break my fast in between 2 and 3, I would say. Right now it is 3:30, so breaking the fast a little bit late. One of the reasons is that we want to have a really, really epic food tonight. I'll show you guys that later. But first of all, I'm gonna break the fast here with a special South African cereal. It's also very high in protein, so I don't have to add protein powder separately. Instead, I'm just gonna have the cereal. It is 20 grams of protein per 100 grams. 5 scoops is 50 grams according to this package, so I'm gonna do 10 scoops because I do 100 grams. Then I'm gonna add some cinnamon to this before I add the almond milk. I love cinnamon, so I'm using a lot. Add some unsweetened almond milk. It's low in calories, you can also use normal milk, it's up to you. I'm gonna cut up 2 bananas because these are very small bananas, so this is 1 banana in total. And then we're gonna put this in the microwave for 1.5 minutes.
How does it taste?
It tastes nice by itself when it's cold actually, so. And then next to this, I'm gonna have a little bit more, right? So I'm breaking the fast late, I'm super hungry, and I obviously have a lot of calories for the day. So I'm gonna have this bread with 1/2 packet of chicken filet. Boom, there we go. I'm gonna get a little bit more cinnamon in there. You know, I like cinnamon that much. It also looks prettier. No, it still looks like a bowl of, not a bowl of shit today, but a bowl of puke, okay, literally. Let's see how it is with the banana.
Ooh,
yeah, that's really good,
it
man.
It smells good, it smells yeah. good, yeah.
Just smells like banana cinnamon. We're gonna have this. And a big pro tip here. If you're cutting body fat, eat with a little spoon. You eat slower. Actually really helps. Makes you feel like you have more to eat, otherwise you just eat it really fast. This helps you. This is actually true, bro.
That's the guy who eats like this.
Don't laugh at me, man. No, you gotta not like, I'm actually freaking serious. This really, really helps with eating slower.
Yeah, you feel fulfilled better, no?
You feel fulfilled better because you eat like slower,
yeah,
you have more bites. Ryo agrees.
Yeah,
it
yeah,
is
true.
Try it out at home. Right guys, 1.5 hours later now, and that's what I recommend after having a big meal when training legs, always wait about 1.5 hours to let the food digest. If it's a smaller meal, you can train a little bit earlier. So anyway, guys, I'm not gonna talk during this workout. We wanna hit a good one, so let's freaking do it. Right now. Tell me who you are, get in the car. Right now. Reach for the stars, I want it all. Right now. Tell me who you are, get in the car. Right now.
Reach for the stars, I want it all. God, I'm low, guard my soul. All of my thoughts be dark like coal. Face down in the water, I float. I try to speak my mind, but I choke. I'm on a tightrope, tired, I can't cope. No lying, no hope, the lying might show. Up to the party, y'all don't want smoke. Energize the body, raise up the arm. Right now, tell me who you are, get in the car. Right now, reach for the stars, I want it all. Right now, tell me who you are, get in the car. Right now, reach for the stars, I want it all. Right now, tell me who you are, get in the car.
Post-workout meal of the freaking gods right here. Check this out. This is not all mine, by the way. This is kind of what we're all gonna eat. But my meal is pretty damn big, right? So, what we have here is one chicken burger. One... Fuck. Did my phone just die? My phone actually freaking died.
Okay, you know what I have.
I know what I have. It's about 1250 calories, right? Right around that. I'll tell you guys at the end of the video. Here we have spicy rice with chicken strips and veggies. And also a salad on the side. And then with the four of us, we're gonna crush these donuts right there. Oh my god, that looks so amazing. Yesterday we walked past and we just had to freaking do it. So today I saved a lot of calories to make that happen. Let's eat this first. Mmm, that was good.
How was it?
Let's enjoy this freaking meal. So the Nando's was good, but now we get to the amazing part. I haven't had a Krispy Kreme donut in so freaking long.
And I've never had
one. I once did a challenge in Australia, but that is like 2 years ago with Dream Physique. If you guys want me to collab with him again, let me know in the comments down below. Haven't seen you in a while. You never had this?
No.
As you can see, she has a little more, Wara has a little more as well, because they saved a bit more macros. I want to get in, I'm going to get in some other fats and protein from another meal after this even, so we keep the feast going. But as far as we track this, we literally took like every single, because every single donut piece has a little bit different macros. They took 0.33 of every single one because we cut them in three pieces, except for this one. And that's just a very little one. So this is like 0.2. And I have like a little bit bigger piece here. So this is like 0.38. I kind of like tracked it a little bit into my fitness pal to make sure everything comes down to one donut, because as you guys can see this together, it makes sense, right? You give it a try first. First time.
Which one did you take?
That was the
which one you had?
That was a chocolate one.
Chocolate.
What was the name of that?
Not cream. This one. That's nice. It tasted like, it was such a little tiny piece. It was like
Worthy. Try it this one.
Okay. Now this is gonna be my favorite, I think. This is New York cheesecake.
Oh shit.
Oh whoa, the smell.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my god. Wow.
Yeah?
Oh.
Best donut ever.
This is dangerous.
Frozen.
That one looks so creamy though.
Creamy.
This one looks creamy.
So creamy, like it's
this
creamy.
One look, this one looks a little bit dry. Yeah. It has peanut butter and I love peanut butter.
Oof, peanut butter. Tell me, please. Ah, nice.
Yeah, is it good? Do you have peanut butter inside of yours? No.
No, I'm not gonna lie. I think that one is more like more juicy, you know? Not the best, but it's very good. Let Wyra try.
Which one? Ah, the cookies and cream.
We need the stuffed ones.
Hey.
Those are the best. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's just sitting back and enjoying.
This is so good, man.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
Yeah?
I really cannot hold myself back now to eat the
rest. Hey, try this one. Try this one.
Yeah, try the one with the cream inside.
Okay. Cheesecake.
Oh, fuck. This is so fucking delicious.
Yeah, I don't know what to do. I feel like...
Try the one with the cream inside. Get it inside, Wyra. Get it inside.
Get this. Whoa! Get that!
Really
lick it! Get it!
I got it
here.
Get it!
How is it? Try it! Is that one the best?
No, it's really, really, really
go,
good.
Go! Oh, this is melting. What is wrong?
Oh, try that one.
Okay, look at this.
Oh, yeah. How is it?
Juicy. Oh, wow, yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. This sounds.
Do you see the fats?
Oh, I see them. We see the freaking fats,
the
man.
The shiny fats.
Intermittent fasting for life. Let's do this.
Intermittent fasting, I would say.
Intermittent fasting. Yeah. That's what we're doing.
It's like chocolate hazelnut. I can taste the hazelnut.
Oh, sick.
Directly. Oh, damn, like a Nutella one. Yeah.
Woohoo!
I want to try this creamy one, though.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh man, it's like
my belly is like screaming for more.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, right there.
Now, this is the one.
Yeah, it hits, oh yeah, right
hits
there.
The spot. It hits.
Ooh, this is the one. Oh, my next G day, if we ever go there, I will order like 6 of these. You know, only this one, I think. So we're gonna enjoy this, guys, and then I'll see you at the next meal. All right, guys. So it's only about an hour and a half later, and I'm gonna have my next meal, which is also my last meal. Here I got 5 eggs. These are hard boiled, so for about 7 minutes, and that is because I'm not gonna have all the whole eggs. Egg yolks are definitely good for you guys, but sometimes you do not have the fats left, just like me today, and I wanna get in some extra protein. So I'm gonna do 3 whole eggs and 2 egg whites. And then I'm gonna put them onto these rice cakes. So as you can see here, when you boil the egg hard, you can simply do this. The egg yolk is gone. You have the whites left. All right, so here we go. We put it on 4 rice cakes, and then we have 1 mice cake because that perfectly fitted the macros as I have calculated. And next to this meal, looks actually pretty good, and it tastes really good as well. Gonna add some salt to this, right? That is gonna be that meal. And next to this, we're gonna have something else. Protein powder, because we still need to get in more protein. So this is an easy way to do it. Gonna have 2 scoops, which is 50 grams of protein powder. Mix it in with water. All right, guys. So the shake together with these rice cakes and the egg. That is the last meal of the day. Now, as far as my current macros and what I ate today, I'll put those on the screen right now. And guys, with this diet, you can not only like eat donuts sometimes and fit that into your diet, you could also fit in a beer, have some alcohol, you know, go clubbing, etc. Do all those things while still getting in shape, all right? Because a lot of people believe that you have to do everything perfect, only chicken and rice, etc., only broccoli and freaking tilapia. And I want to show you guys on my channel that it doesn't have to be like that. You can still live an awesome life while getting in the best shape of your life. So make sure to subscribe to my channel if you're interested in learning more about that. Next week, I actually take you guys with me, do something cool, and show you how that is done in the freaking field, all right? Take you on a field trip. Make sure to subscribe, like the video if you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you very, very soon. Peace out.